Hey.
Hmm?
Hey, Piper.
You hungry? These always keep me going.
Your thoughts?
Hard to believe I'm roaming with my own pre-war relic.
Are things all right between us?
I guess I'm still on the fence. Show me you want to make lives better out here. Then we'll talk.
Oh, nothing.
Okay.
Hey.
Shoot.
Another settlement has sent word that they need our help.
Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put them down for me.
That's nice. One heck of a... Get up. It's big, loud, full of corrupt officials and brown-nosing citizens. But it's home.
Prescription spilled. High quality chems right here.
Thank you.
prescribed chems, as recommended. Recommended by me, myself, and I.
Hey, Dr. Sun?
It's Dr. Doom.
What is it?
Dr.
Tucker referred me to you. He said you'd be handling the job procedures, whatever that means.
If you mean I'm going to be cleaning up all his lazy stitchwork and patching infections due to careless decisions, then
don't
yes.
Don't let the stress of life kill you. Relax with some cams.
Right here.
Don't be caught dead. Protection from Commonwealth weaponry.
You there. You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium, and two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats, and the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
Oh, really? What kind of teams were there?
There was the Diamond City Demolishers. Big brutes of guys. Played in full power armor with special pneumatic arms, you know, for swinging. Then you had the Lexington Ladies, an all-female team, with Coach Bloody Mary Sue at the helm. Highest kill count in the league! Ha! I could spend all day talking about the Concord Crushers or the Quincy Killmeisters, but you get the idea. It was a hell of a sport.
Hey, dumbass, that's not how baseball was played.
That right, little Miss Smarty Pants? If you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
It was America's pastime, a sport that united families on warm summer days, and it wasn't violent, mostly.
Wait, that's what baseball was like? Really?
I like my version better. Now, can I interest you in these genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatters?
I'll take a look, sure.
Baseball history, right here.
I ain't telling you how to pick your friends. The pipe is kind of a troublemaker.
Every conceivable good...
Doctor.
A new patient. A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
All right, but go easy on the chems.
Excuse me, Dr. Sun. What?
Hey, Doc.
Yeah, so anyway,
this better be an emergency.
I got a problem.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
Go over your symptoms with me.
Feeling sick. I think it's radiation.
We'll clean you up, don't worry. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
No. We're done.
Off you go, then.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Thank you.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Neither do I. Just passing through.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
What do you need to start up a farm?
Well, my father would have told you it's the three L's. Land, labor, and love. You gotta have land to work, you gotta put in a full day's labor, and you gotta love what you do. Anyone who doesn't ain't gonna last long. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. So you can understand why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back. Although, a bit too late for my Mary.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen. You won't have to stand alone anymore.
Rebuilding? You don't know what a relief that is. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah. Pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
What the fuck was that?
Sweet.
are so dead.
Get this over with, shall we?
Thank you.
Ain't personal. Just you.
Just getting warmed up a bit. Betsy!
Yes.
Don't see anything. Think we're okay.
Self-defense to the next level. We're not alone. Goodness. That could be hiding a lot of Mirelurks.
From me? This is bullshit. Noise. jet will make you j-
Oh, it's on!
One day I'd like to not get shot at.
Think I'm scared, huh?
Yeah.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Attacking enemy.
Can hide from me.
Thank you.
still there? I can barely see in here.
Did you try rebooting the... Oh, you already got it. Nice. Nice.
Grip on yourself.
What was that?
They're back!
Oh man, come back! I was having fun! When you turn up, you're dead! No sign of him now.
What the?
End of the line!
Thank you.
Heads up.
You say the word. Sure, take a peek.
Games with me, huh?
Blue, we're not alone here.
Yes.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, hell no!
what'd they use you for? Junk.
That's it. Sweet.
Someone's not interested in visitors.
new here?
I've got that locket back for you.
Talk to me.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop here, and Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done.
Blake told me what you did for us, for Mary. I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
Sure.
Been a lean year.
Seems to be growing well.
Always do.
Always on good. Nice jumpsuit, but something tells me your style ain't gonna be catching on.
hope you realize how much you did for us.
Always on good behavior, aren't you? Certainly seen better days, hasn't it? Always on good behavior, aren't you?
I try to be?
Seems like you're doing better than trying. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City. A place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, "Oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change?" It's enough to make me want to hang up my hat some days.
Why not just give people what they want?
What they want? I'm trying to give people what they deserve. The truth. Sure, it can be scary, knowing what's really out there. A night doesn't go by I'm not afraid some Institute drone will decide today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth. That's what protects us.
Couldn't agree more. How can you protect you and yours if you don't know what you're facing?
Exactly. Most folks, though, they'd prefer a comforting lie. Not me. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in the Commonwealth. Tiny little settlement. Our dad, he was part of the local militia. Keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he'd describe it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, the captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night, let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So, I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders finally showed.
What happened after that?
We made do. Sis was still pretty young at the time, and Mom was out of the picture. So we got by on the kindness of others for a while. Eventually, I saved up enough to book us both passage with a caravan, and then we moved on up to the big city. Called it home ever since.
I'm sorry about your dad.
Thanks. It was hard after he was gone, but knowing that he died doing right, that's always made it easier. But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling. I just get fired up sometimes. It's just nice to talk to someone who actually seems to get it, you know? So, should we head out?
Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
I'll take a look. Sure.
I got a little bit of everything. What's that for?
Heads up.
Help yourself. me a Diamond City. Rich folks up top, everyone else down below.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base. Easy living, this ain't.
Make more? Anything I can do? You just say the word.
It here.
Excuse me.
Wiseman's in charge here. I've got produce for sale, along with some other supplies we scrounged up. Let me know if you want to trade. If you want to help us out, hop in the pool and gather some tar berries. I'll pay you caps for each one you bring me. Welcome.
Tarberries.
alive!
Someone's out there! Move up! Catch you up! Just die!
come on. Let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
Look alive.
What? Got them.
Yes.
Of a first step.
Thank you.
reading? Thank you. I just ate, so you go ahead.